Coming up on the McCormick family.
But like the grown-ups, they are mad stressed right now because mad stuff happened. Mad people, they got kind of robbed by the cops.
Hey.
I got a car.
It's old.
I don't have friends. I got family.
It's so freaking dirty on the bus. So I'm called sickness. I don't care. Like, I told the boys, like, we gotta switch because I can't sit at the window. Right inside the window, mom. Like, we're not switching with you. Oh, yes, you are.
Yeah. Guess what?
I'm sitting on the LC. I'm not sitting at no dirty window. I don't care.
It was
the ones back there with
the screens.
Nobody was down there.
It was mad
stars. And that's why I walked out. I said, there's stars down there. And they started going.
I don't know who that was, but they
smelled
it
like
bees. No. I hate it, man.
You crazy. I love bees.
The thing about the bees, it's hard to sleep with them.
I can't even sleep at airport.
Yeah, on the bus, but like regularly sleep.
I do it all the time.
I fall asleep with, like, in the bed with them all the time.
The police stopped the bus and took majority of people weed. A lot was going on and we didn't catch it on film, but we have some thoughts on it. Weed is always frowned upon on because people don't understand it. Just take a hit and relax, everything would be fine. If everyone smoked that saw, the world would be a better place. If you can't get down with us and can't hang with Snoop Dogg, just shut up and let us get high as f***ing peace.
Okay, I'm happy that we made it, but I was really mad about the bus, and I think the police literally stopped us over because it was really annoying. Because we were like 5 minutes away and we don't have to the bathroom. But now I feel relaxed, great, and the pool looks great, so I'm very excited to be in there.
Oh, where's my bag?
Man, crazy dog.
I just want to check
it out.
But I don't see my tool.
Oh, here you go.
Yeah, so I feel like so stressed. Well, not me, but like the grown-ups. They are mad stressed right now because mad stuff happened. Mad people, they got kind of robbed by the cops. And we had to stop so many times because of the stupid bus kept on breaking down. Last time, it was a smooth ride. But now, it's doing too much.
Tax.
Tax
still
ain't $90, you know.
$10.
$10.
Well, I'm taxing
like $17.
It depends. Like the phone taxes, you remember?
We paid that last time we paid neither.
We did not cheat.
Come on.
No, that's
the money.
I know, but I'm saying
we paid
that last time and we came down at the same time.
You know what?
Why am I watching? Look at inflation.
Oh,
man, that's
phone.
They tax
it's
for one night.
We are finally here. It's so freaking hot. Like, it's so freaking hot. It's steaming. And what was going on in the bus and stuff, I was just laying back, acting like nothing ever happened. Because when you act like you don't got nothing to hide, then they won't check you and stuff like that. When you're acting all hot-headed and doing all that extra stuff, they're going to check you. And especially if you're a man, they're going to check you. So what he could have done was, like, pass the stuff, you know, to people or whatever, hide it, or even to me, because he was right behind me. But all of them, they got their stuff dumped out or whatever. But I don't even care about all that. I'm just here to have fun. I saw that pool. It's looking real nice. I'm so excited. I can't ready. I'm waiting to smoke my pickle and eat and just relax.
You need to stop. Just calm down.
She know. I'm gonna say something.
Y'all know we came here to spend money.
Okay, if anybody want me, I'm in room 117. I'm gonna take my bag and come right out. Oh, where's my bag?
I really don't know how to feel right now because all I'm thinking about is my cotton candy ribs. Right now it is 12:11, and nobody has a room yet, and I'm
the plan was for me to go to Walmart and get my face washed. I don't have no more face wash. So I can't wash my face. This trip right now has been very stressful. Compared with the gas station.
I'm gonna show you this one clip of him. I said keep my face on. And he's trying to smack the phone out of my hand. Yes, and he thinks that's cute. So I'm gonna just say,
he liked it.
See, right now, if you go like this to him, all of his accessories are gonna drop.
Hey,
you
didn't have to go. Your head just hit me up. I didn't know you. Hold on.
Hey,
I'm trying to get my cake.
I'm trying to get my cake.
What up, nigga? You down that KC town. Hold up. You know nothing about this right here.
Fuck it out.
You cannot have those kind of cookies.
So what is it?
Taste.
I ain't going out like Casey.
What happened next week?
What?
So Casey, how about your birthday?
I don't have a job too. Speaking of that, I have my permit.
I got a car.
Casey, that's old.
She put a little smile, make this face.
Coming up on the McCormick Family.